March the 28th. Here's the pitch, swung on, and a well-hit ball deep down the right field line, heading to the berm. Tatis going back, and goodbye baseball. J.P. Crawford with his first home run of the spring, with Urias aboard. It's now the Padres 5 and the Mariners 3. Number 1.